The 18-year-old self. How I wish I had that confidence of knowing that I'm always right.